two funny ass moments. Tank getting thrown in and Tank getting blown up. I'm sorry, but both deal with Tank.
No, the thing is my controller died.
Ooh, hold on, before we start this. Let's there's see. One with this, there's one with a switch.
Where'd you see the switch?
Look, I hit the switch all the way over there.
Is there a switch on over here?
There was a switch all the way in the very top and I had hit it. Why did I get shit?
Hi, Trig. Here, Tank.
I didn't see that there before.
What?
A side chest.
There's side chests all over the place. It's a Hunger Games. You're supposed to sprawl out after you go to the beginning.
I couldn't find it.
It's hidden along the walls. That's nigga. Fuck you, Trick.
Oh, you have that chest that fucking sends damage back at me.
I do?
I was wondering what the fuck hit me and I just realized it hit me at the same time I hit you. Oh, screw you. Oh, thank you for the free arrow.
Kaka!
Oh, shit!
This is so much fun!
Whee! Oh! How did that happen? Wait, how did you hit me that many times?
I was behind you.
Ooh, I got something.
To tell you the truth, they're starting to kind of get boring.
Why? Because you died?
Well, because the map is just repetitive. We only have three. And I think buying the other maps would just buy us like a couple of rounds more of entertainment. We gotta get more people in this.
What the fuck here? Going all up all in your shit, boy. Pick you for days. Well, wait. That's backwards.
Oh, there's a chest in the water.
Where?
Ow. the fuck? Someone got the bubble booty.
The fuck?
Oh shit! I saw you go flying!
Spoiler, what the fuck here? What the f- What the fuck?
Attack on the bat! Attack on the bat! Stop fighting! Stop fighting! Oh shit! Teabag that dead body area.
I am queen of the Hunger Games!
Tank, you got the Minecraft story mode pack?
No, this is. They had those regular Jesse ones for that you could use. I haven't bought the whole pack yet.
I'm actually gonna go and get off for the night.
Okay.
Well, I'll play one more round. It's just like after that, I'm gonna get off because I just don't feel good.
What's up? Your stomach?
No, my anemia.
Oh.
But I'm having fun. I like this. I wish they had the hide and go seek one. Because if you guys noticed what the hide and go seek for Minecraft was, is that you could turn into any object and the seekers would come out and find you and they would kill you. And it's fun because sometimes the people that are hiding, they turn on the seekers and that would be really funny. I got Betty! I see you, Twig! The fuck? Shit comes right at me too. I see you.
Hey.
The fuck? Oh. This nigga, what the fuck here, parkour? I saw that.
Tank, you have that armor, don't you?
No, I put it in the water.
As soon as I hit you, it fucking hit me.
That's strange.
I hit you right through the head.
Oh, Thorns. Yeah, that's what it was. Thorns 1.
But I'm better.
They have different music in this one.
My music's off.
I mean, this is a different one compared to the standard one.
Really, Trick?
I got Tank again!
But you can't get me to commit suicide.
No, but I got you right through the head again.
Really? I'm just walking. Don't even. Really?
Wow, walking. I made you jump that perfect. Ow! I got tanked though.
Shit! Oh my god.
Shit just got real.
Let's fucking jump.
I. Ah! You'll come in peace! Ow! Ow!
Trey, come on, just fight me, man. Come on. Come on. This nigga, what the fuck you're shooting me? What? Shut up, Trig. Trig! Shut up! Death to you!